Bethesda has announced Fallout First, a premium subscription service for Fallout 76. Bethesda! Premium membership for Fallout 76. $9.99 a month? $99 a year. This is real. Not an out-of-season April Fool's joke. Yikes. Private World, scrap boxes, and more. Come to Fallout 76 with Fallout First. Sounds like a snake oil salesman on the side of the road. Come one, come all. Come see the newest Fallout subscription service for one of the worst games ever made. What's included with Fallout First? Private Worlds, scrap box, survival tent, Atoms, Ranger armor outfit, icons and emote pack. So much stuff filled into this online subscription service that anybody who cares about Fallout 76 can't say no to it. Now, I'll be honest with you guys. I thought this game was going free to play and that they were just going to try to make money off of selling the atoms to people that wanted the microtransactions and keep the game going that way. The price history of this game is interesting, to say the least. I've covered it in the past where it was full price, then right after launch it was half price, then a few weeks later in some parts of the world it was free if you bought a controller, then in other places it was free if you just bought the system, and sometimes they'd give you a free copy of the game if you just bought the game. It was very weird how the sales went with this game, and all the while Bethesda has maintained that it was not going free to play, which was very confusing to me because I thought that was the most obvious thing for them to do with this type of failure. Maybe there'd be some sort of way to recuperate their losses and maybe get people into the game world if they just went the route of free to play. They didn't want to do that. They didn't want to devalue their franchise. They just put out a bug-loaded mess and expected people to pay for it. Now they're moving forward with an online subscription service that is, I can't even define the feeling that this gives me other than one of the funniest moves I've seen a company make ever. And the timing is certainly interesting, seeing as the Outer Worlds will be dropping in a couple days, and it's going to be available for free on Xbox Game Pass, which, oh by the way, so is Fallout 76, and that's $10 a month. The premium subscription service monthly costs more than Microsoft Xbox Game Pass. Trying to wrap my head around this, but anyways, back to the main point. The Outer Worlds is a game that was created by former developers of the original Fallout, and initial reports of the Outer Worlds are rave reviews. People are extremely excited about this. It is basically what equates to the Fallout game that everybody who loves Fallout has been waiting for. And Bethesda's over there, scared as hell, wondering what they can do to get attention back on Fallout. And here they go and announce one of the most preposterous online subscription services I could ever imagine. Now, those of you who have been following Fallout 76 for a while now know it has quite the troubled history when it comes to Bethesda and lying about items that come with it, with collector's editions, and how much the game costs, and how broken the game is when it launched, and the broken promises from what they said it would have compared to what it actually launched with. Everything that's happened with Fallout 76 has been side-splitting laughter on the sidelines. Like, if you are somebody that doesn't really care too much about the game, just watching from afar is funny as hell. Now, for people that do love the Fallout series and are pissed off genuinely about Fallout 76, I truly feel for you, especially the people that bought this on launch, because clearly it was not a complete game and you guys sunk a lot of money into this. Let that be a lesson to you for buying Bethesda games, because it's not the first time that's happened with them, and sure as hell is not going to be the last. The thing that really gets me with this online premium pass is how they're touting it to be Finally, you get private worlds where you and up to 7 of your friends can enter a private world in Fallout 76 and not be bothered by the external community. It can just be yours. This is something that a lot of gamers have been demanding since the game launched, and Bethesda is over here saying, we've listened to you, and now you can have it. At the low, low cost of $10 a month or $100 a year, you can have your own private server for the game. Something that people would have assumed would have been free as part of the game, just to be able to enter a private world. Now you have to pay for that. And, oh, by the way, unlimited storage for everything in the game. Great. Like, it feels like everything they've done with Fallout 76 is just a way to get people to spend money on the game. They forgot about having fun with it. They forgot why people loved Fallout in the first place, and instead, like too many AAA developers out there these days, saw that almighty dollar at the end of the road and said, how do we get more of those? I don't care what it costs. Now, it does come with an exclusive Ranger armor outfit for anybody who purchases the premium online pass. That outfit is basically telling the entire community that you're an idiot. If you are wearing that in the Fallout world, people would be laughing because they know you spent money on a ridiculous program that the finances don't make any sense on whatsoever. This has to be just to get those whales. The 1 or 2 or 300 people on the planet that are interested in Fallout 76 and only Fallout 76, they'll get maybe a few $1,000 from this, but nothing really much more past that. And I can't imagine a few $1,000, maybe we're talking $10,000 to $20,000 overall, if everything lines up, for it to be worth it in the first place. Why would you even announce this program if it's going to be so ludicrous? The gaming community continually blows my mind every day with how dumb some purchases are for some people out there, but that's another story for another day. In this instance right now, Bethesda is taking full advantage of the people who are hooked on the game, the few people that actually still play it, and hope that this will gain some traction and get the attention back onto Fallout 76 in some weird twisted logic sort of way. The Outer Worlds is absolutely going to destroy whatever saving grace Fallout 76 had left for it, and Bethesda was trying whatever they could to get attention, and it's just not working. It's hysterical to me. Honestly, this is so perfect. It 100% sums up exactly what Bethesda is and what they've become. They have been so disconnected from the gaming community that they probably look at this and think that it's a good deal, that people would be interested in it. When in reality, I can't even imagine some of the people working at the company hearing this thinking it's a good idea. This is going to be one of the stupidest online membership programs to ever exist in all of mankind. And for that, I guess Bethesda, you came in first place. You get an award for being the best at making the worst. Anyways, I'm gonna leave the video right there. Let me know what you guys think about this preposterous online subscription service in the comments below. Thank you so much for watching, and as always, you stay smashing. Bethesda has announced Fallout First, a premium subscription service for 70s. But, but that's it. Premium membership for Fallout 76. $9.99 a month. $99 a year. This is real. Not an out-of-season April Fool's joke. Yikes.